gonna play Mortuary Assistant without emotional support because my emotional support is drawing anime girls right now and doesn't love me anymore, so. I have 2 donuts, that's my emotional support for today. Happiness. Happiness, new shift. It's gonna be great. I brought my Jesus. Just in case. Just in case. Hello.
I'm so glad it's almost over. Congratulations, sweetie.
Thank you.
I'll never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far. So, you haven't told me what's next. Will you get a job where you are, or...?
They actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located?
Are you moving away from me?
No. No, I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. Riverfields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma.
Even I've heard things about that place. Just be worried about
it. Make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right, right. I'm sorry. But I wanted to give you this anyway. So.
Emotional support, Dildo? Jesus! I already have one.
I don't know if I want that.
Yeah, I don't need that.
Just take it, please. It should be yours anyway.
Why? Zoom in on the TV screen.
Thanks.
All right. Enough spooky stuff. I'm so proud of you. When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
Interesting. Already looks haunted. Can I go home? Ew, why would you get a green car?
All right. Here we go.
Why would you get a green gun? Oh my god, okay, wait. What is that? Can I change the mouse speed, please? Blaze. Looks insanity, yeah, put it up. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's too high. Help! Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. How do I pick stuff up? Hey, it's not E. Oh, okay. No, still too high.
Is it too high?
Please. Maybe this. Rebecca, one last thing I forgot to give you. Please grab a pencil from the desk and sign. Thanks. Okay, what am I signing? Hello? Hello? Okay, now fuck me, right? Fuck me. There's one Jesus, creepy lady. Jesus! Jesus! Jesus, you're supposed to keep the demons out. There's so many Jesuses here. Hey! What's this? Hello? Oh, I'm getting cocked by the game. Wow. Am I blonde? I thought I was brown. Wait, I thought I had brown hair. Why am I blonde? Hello? Why do I have to press here, but not there? Let me see. Ah! Nice. Okay. Putin. Okay.
What's this?
Candy! Oh, God. Let's get a shot. Okay. Nope. Can I leave? Why? Whoa. Meow. I don't like hot. I hate this. I hate this so much. Can I open these? Do I want these open? Emergency escapes. You never know. Okay.
Rebecca. Great. Perfect timing.
Hello?
I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs.
Why
Page.
Why? Why? Why would you do that? Why is it only getting light when I go towards it? What? Sir? What are you writing? Yeah, a whole lot of nothing. Oh, okay. Why can't I crouch? Don't mind me just looking through my shit. Oh, I don't know. Okay. Hello, sir. Hello? Ew. No. Ew. Why do I have to look at his face? Okay. This is left. Okay. Hello? I don't even know. Which one? This one. Hello? Go back in. Hello? Why is it so difficult? Go inside. Bye. Dorothy. Hello? The controls are pissing me off. Hello? Dorothy, off we go, Dorothy. Don't look at me like that, Dorothy. Listen, I didn't kill you.
Okay. All right, I'm just finishing up something here, so why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks. I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
Okay. Ew. I don't want to look at your feet, Dorothy. Your feet are disgusting, Dorothy! Nothing. Alright. Oh, God!
These old windows never stay latched.
Lies! You're bullshitting me, I just know it. Oh, God. I don't want to look at your face. Please, come to go. Okay. Or did you, ma'am? Nope. I see something on your arm. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Is that it? No. Wait. Did I miss something? Hello?
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
I can teabag, this is great. So, no ass, but got it at the front, eh? I'll see. Okay. Hello? Okay.
You'll die here.
Oh,
what was that?
I didn't say anything. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry.
Oh, God. No, wait. No. Mother. motherfucker just lying to me in my face.
Time to embalm.
Jesus.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started.
Okay.
I'll be monitoring.
Okay.
Everything's on your list there if you need it.
Why is charged that with setting needles? What are setting needles? What's this? Needle injector? What? Tea? Huh? Huh? Okay. What's this? Nope. What's this? Setting this. Okay. Hello, Dorothy. Please don't look at me, Dorothy. Oh, God. Ew. Hate that. Don't like that. Disgusting. You got some ugly teeth, Dorothy. Gotta say. Close that. Okay. What's this? Eye clips. Okay. Hello, Dorothy. Okay. What that was in there? Keep them shut, Dorothy. Don't look at me. Okay. Mix embalming fluids. Glutaraldehyde, methanol, humectant, formaldehyde. Yeah, I know. Scheiße.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly.
This is not stored.
And it can make them pop like that.
This is not a storage
Just
problem,
keep
Raymond.
Keep doing your thing.
Raymond, this is not
okay.
a storage problem. Raymond! Lies! Speed on. Hello? Make an incision in the carotid artery and jugular vein with the scalpel. Scalpel, this looks like a scalpel. Hello? Thank you. I'm getting stuck in shit, just like DVD. Okay, no. Get back! No, stop! Okay. Can you not? Can you mind your business? Please? Wait, what do I have to do? Use forceps to clamp tubing to both veins and connect to embalming them. Forceps? What's a forceps? Is it forceps? No, it's not a forceps. Is it forceps? Yes. Tubing! Okay. Can you not look at me? I hate these sounds. I hate these sounds so much. Engage pump and let the body drain. Am I doing good? Fill an empty IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid and then insert a trocar into the open cavity. Oh my god. We're closed! Going. Mind your business. Oh god, that's nasty. That is disgusting. No words.
There we go.
Oh, that's nasty, that's nasty, that's nasty. What do I have to do? Mix cleaners and bathroom closet to create a cleaner than pour into a bottle. Oh my god. Jesus. Jesus, I need emotional support. No, right. Okay. Hello? Thank you. Jesus! Jesus, I wanna quit. Please, Jesus, please. Jesus. Okay, never mind. Actually, I want these tools. Jesus. Ah, silence. Hello, sir. Listen, can I have my paycheck and leave? Because maybe I just want to work at Walmart or something, please. God, keep pressing shit. Okay. Apply moisture. Why do I have to apply moisturizer? They're dead. Fine. Listen, Dorothy, I'm gonna get you that Korean beauty care. Korean skin care. Dorothy, I think
tell you
I'm
what.
Allergic.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
Can I have my paycheck, please? Dorothy,
Are you sure? I just got here.
We need to try a different skin care.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today. And call you in for your first shift.
No, listen. I want to work at Walmart. I don't want to get... So do I have to leave? I just go? You just want me? Okay. Bye, Dorothy. Bye. Bye, Dorothy. Emotional support. Don't ask. Alright, listen, Rebecca, I'm eating my donut. Wait a second. Narvilson. Methods. For what? Lady, why you got fast into my books? Is that macaroni? Okay, never mind. you just let me buy the same shirt 5 times. Honest, the nicest people are dead. Indeed, you are correct. Music band shirt. Wow. Not turning off. Sorry. Can't listen to the same song every day. Donut stuff. Ice. See, she also has donuts. It's a sign. This embalmed history preservation and its role in coping with death. Okay. Those are my keys. No, you go back there, sir. Sir, listen, I didn't mean it. Oh, Come on. I want a motion support function.
All right, guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Yay. Why is it always white people being like, everything gets stronger? I'm like, oh, no. It's the wind. No, it's just the wind. Now, if I pick it up, I'm gonna ruin it. Am I still blonde? Nope. Alright. Dyed my hair for emotional support. Why would I turn it off? Can I turn it off? It's annoying. Thank you. Thank you. What's that? Tape recorder. Old key. Old key. Okay. Anything else? Nope. 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 A fuse! Wait. Oh, do I? Wait. No, 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 no. Will this bitch cut the electricity at some point? No, 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 you can't. No, 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 no. Let's fuse both, right? Okay, what do I need this for? Why? Okay, what did that? Did that do something? Or? Jesus! Jesus, please! Jesus! Okay. Well.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
I don't know, crazy people. Crazy people. I don't know, stop! Rewind!
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone.
Great.
To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort.
Oh, easy.
Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know.
Thanks.
You have hours.
Thanks for locking me in, that bitch.
I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you.
You couldn't have just stayed with me and instructed me while I was here or something, you know, give me emotional support while I'm being haunted by a demon or something. I don't know.
You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated.
Okay. How do I know you're in?
Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist.
All of whatever.
Identifying
this is.
A demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information it gives its name and the body it's bound to.
Why is it holding me?
The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper.
Criminal darling.
Don't think about it. Just scribble.
Shit out.
Look carefully. If you notice anything strange,
Eli.
It's starting to take
hold. Raina. Kathy.
There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room.
Kathy.
Checking from time to time to give an idea of how long you might have.
Oh god, I hate these controls. Why are these controls so ass? Okay. Oh Please turn. I want some coffee. I don't want to be a hater. Why are you boots jiggling like that? Stop distracting me, Kathy. I'm trying to do my job.
All right, let's check you out.
I'm trying to do my job, Kathy.
At least I can keep track of things.
Okay, Kathy. 21. Oh, damn. Sucks to be you, doesn't it?
I see your stinky feet.
I see your stinky feet.
Job.
Yeah.
I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks. Can I leave? Why is this door closed? Why is this door closed? I didn't close these doors. Kathy.
Screw this. I'm getting back to work. So stupid.
Alright, thanks for the achievement, but I have to go back to work. It's not like I have a choice or anything. Listen, Kathy. Listen. Oh. Okay, wait, I didn't hear the deal. Alright, Kathy, don't do that again. Listen.
There we go.
Listen, I'm just trying to do my job, okay? Don't be a bitch. What's this?
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point.
Okay.
The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information.
No.
I need to file the copy up front.
On the
okay,
back is
man.
The passcode to access it.
Okay,
use it.
Man.
Time to embalm.
I don't want to embalm. Jesus. Oh, I got goosebumps. I don't have emotional support anymore. My donuts are gone. Please. Joe. Hello? No? Demons, can you help me out? Can you tell me where it is, please? No. No. Nah, what? What's this? Nah, okay.
Pick it up!
Did I pick it up? Oh god. I hate this so much. I hate this with a passion. Close that mouth.
There we go.
Alright, Kathy. Listen, Kathy. What was next? Eye caps? Was it eye caps? I kept slipping. Close this. Close those fish eyes, please. Thank you.
Alright.
Thank you, Dorothy. No, it's not Dorothy. It's. What is her name? Kathy? Kathy. Okay. Wait, Dorothy was the one from yesterday. Okay.
To banish a demon to hell,
listen,
it must be bound to its chosen body
to listen to your
and
brain.
Burned. The three objects in this cabinet. Tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called the mark.
I can't use that here.
Was it not?
Spell the demon's name. Second,
yes, it is.
The bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process.
Okay, make it make sense.
When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it.
Meh.
Finally, the pieces of paper on the right
What's
are
this?
Called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils.
Listen, I'm working!
Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close.
Can you not?
When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area.
Can you not?
It could be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside.
Can you shut up? Oh my god.
So check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with.
Listen.
And use that knowledge to.
Can you shut up?
The steps are simple.
Oh my god.
Add the reagent to the embalming.
Damn. Machine.
Uncover the sigils.
Needy bitch.
Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Wait, I need this. Where are the tubes? Wait. Huh? Oh, they are there. Just blind. Just a blind bitch. Alright. Listen! I forget your name again. What was the name again? It was Dorothy. Hello? There it is. Okay. Listen. Dorothy yesterday was a little bitch. No, listen. Can you not? That's my job. Can't read that. Thanks. Have the food. Now listen. I can't. Can I close the door? Can I just leave? Bloating strip. Please. Hello. Okay. No. Looks like an L with a dot. Okay. L with a dot. This one. That's what I wanted to do, but this bitch didn't let me, thank you. And they were up there, right? Yes, sir. Okay. Hello?
There we go.
I hate everything. I hate all of this. And what is it? Cleaner. Moisturizer. Okay. don't like any of these. I hate this. I hate this so much. Hello? No? I don't know why I'm always going back here. It's like emotional support. If I don't have to look at it, it's not there. Moisturizer. Okay, listen. Oh, gold. Okay. Don't do the same shit Dorothy did. I swear to God, if you do this, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay? Yeah.
Alright.
Yay! Alright, off we go. Come over here. Oh, why am I so speeding suddenly? Wow. Speed increase. Wait. Oh my god, I hate this gurney. Alright. Back in the freezer you go. Bye. Bye, Kathy. I want Kathy. Kathy! Stop being so difficult. Wait. I'll pick you. Alright. Hello? Off we go! Behave! Don't be like Kathy. We're doors. Oh my god, this titties doodles you. So you got some nice titties, I gotta say. I'm very jealous. These. Okay, sir. No, oh, wait, never mind. I need to look at the markings first. Eli? Wait, name. Okay, Eli. Got a stinky leg. Alright. Nothing there. Okay. Nope. Hate this view. Hate it. You're very pretty, but I don't like you up that close in my face, okay? What's happening? Raymond!
You should have fucking died.
What?
I will slit your ass open, and your last vision as they wither.
That's not what Raymond said!
Being peeled from your legs.
No, that's not what Raymond recorded. This is not- Great!
Jesus Christ.
Great! Oh my god! What is this? No. No. I'm not crying, you're crying. I didn't find everything! I need to hear this so bad, please. Hello. Okay, this is. Oh, great. That's fine. This is great. This is okay. Come on, I'm not worried. That's fine. Anything here? Anything? No? Okay. Bye. Listen, I just wanted to listen to Raymond. What do you mean?
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned.
Okay, what did I not check?
The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with the reagent inside, Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it.
Finally,
the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation.
Okay.
You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area.
Okay.
They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture.
Okay.
Anywhere.
Okay.
The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them.
Okay.
Check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with.
There we go.
And use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils.
Pick it up. Oh.
Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
All right.
Okay. Makes a scalpel, right? Right? Is it not? Is it not? Make some bombs for it. Oh, fuck. Mine. Mine.
I can't hold anything else.
Mine. Anti-demon juice. Oh my god! Fuck! Listen! I don't know what to do. This is lame as internet. No, no, no. No, it's Not this one. No. Wave this. Oh, it could be Azel. It could be Azel. Is it Azel? Is it Azel? I think it's Azel. Yep, it's Azel. Azel.
Oh, you're a bitch, Azel. I hate you.
Okay. 90. Okay. Turn of pump remove troops in closing session. Well, can I take this? Something happened. Can you not? No?
Are you sure this is the right one?
No, I just want to check. I just want to check, okay? You're giving me a lot of activity and I don't like it. Put the mark back in. Okay. That is right. Yeah, okay. Ivy. Yes, take this. Alright. Okay. Hello? Yep. Oh my god, just come. Why is it so much? I hate it so much.
There we go.
That's there. Okay. Cleaners, moisturizer. Okay. Clean up. Oh, it's good.
I already have one of those.
What was that? I heard creaking.
All right.
Can I check you? Oh my god. Nothing there. Can you shut up? Nothing. Okay, I don't think you're the demon. All right. Listen. I'm gonna take your friend out of the freezer. Why do you have to be such a needy demon?
It's you, isn't it? Fine. Well, thanks for opening up. You're next. Oh, who is that? Festus? Nosferatu! Alright. Fine! It's you, isn't it? You're a demon, I just know it. Don't jiggle with your feet, also. I can see your junk. Don't look at me like that. It's you, isn't it? I just know it's you. Oh god, it's auto-saving. It's you, isn't it? It's you.
No, it's you. Rana. You know what? You wanna be like this? Alright. Let's see. Are you doing something?
The night shift database.
I just wanna
be a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process and expulsion.
Take this back.
The tools used. Most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names.
Ah, I see a scratch.
If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Can I have my mark back? Hello? Oh god. It's glitched. Okay, there it is. Thank you. So it's a lady. It's a lady. It's always the ladies. Oh god. Yeah, you have a beautiful face there. Beautiful. Beautiful.
There we go.
Very beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my god. So beautiful. I'm so jealous. I wish I looked like you. Alright, Nosferatu. It's 50. You don't look 50. You look so much younger, you're so beautiful. Oh my god. Is that it? Oh god, I'm freezing. Everything's horrible. Horrible, horrible. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Oh, my hands are freezing. My hands are freezing. I'm freezing. Everything's freezing. Why are jaw shut? Yeah, I can do that, I guess. Okay. Okay, sir. Listen. Oh my god, those have some big teeth. Why are your eyes rolled back like that? You like it? You like it? Does it feel good? Yeah, it feels good for me too. Is it just as good for you as it is for me?
There we go.
That's not close! Sir? It is him! You bitch! You bitch! Burn the demon! Burn the demon!
I can't use that. I can't use that here.
What do you mean I can't use that here?
I can't use that here.
Nice! Oh god. Yeah, this isn't normal, sir. I'll have you know. Insert eye caps. Fine. Fine. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen, I guess. Alright. Where are you? Oh. Hello there, sir. Is that why I couldn't do anything? Did I get cucked by the demon? No. Take it. Can I put it on my own? Can I put it? Who hurt me? Take it. Okay. Get it. That mouth is not closed. I'll have you know.
All right.
That is not a closed mouth. I'll just keep this on you. Embalming fluids, yes. I can do that, it's fine. Burn the demon! Hello. Thank you. Where's the other one? This one. And I'm missing something. What am I missing? Is it this?
That's not it.
No? Which one is it? This one? god. I'm so lost. No. Sir, listen. Oh my god, no. Hell no. No, listen. Sean. No new demons. Remove shit. Ivy. Okay.
I bathe in blood of the righteous. All of man could be sin. My coming shall herald glorious sorrow. I will take the flesh of man for my own. Three houses and homes of hell. Two will give some glory to my house. One to usher tribulation. Come.
Please don't come in my room. No. I gotta. Am I dead? Hello? Where am I? Hello, demons. It's your boy. Hello there.
So difficult for little Rebecca.
Who the hell are you?
Just give in.
Be more comforting.
Go away. Go away. Bash it in. Go ahead.
Just let me in, Rebecca.
Bash it in.
It won't be over.
Bash it in. Hello. No, I'm not too late. Fuck off.
The door's open.
No, shut up. No. Fuck. Can you please? Why is this control so difficult?
There we go.
Is it you? Is it you? Is it the lady? You're an asshole. I'll have you know.
right.
No.
Let me in.
No. Listen. Why? There's nothing there. What do you mean? Did the game just glitch because I got two ghost events at the same time? Is that it? Can I just leave? Honestly, can I just... Sorry. I can't do anything because he's... Can't even take him! Oh my god. Sir. Listen. Can I have your arm for a second? I can't take it. You know what? If you want a point, that's fine. I don't care. If you want to be like that? Sure. Can I have that back? Thank you. Wait, the lady was there, right? Alright, lady. Check your body, lady, and after that, if it's not you, it's him. Alright? It's not you, it's him. I don't see nothing. I hear ominous music. That's what I hear. Okay, it's him. It's him. I accept that it's him. It's my boy. Nope, it's not you, it's my boy. No, it's my boy. Stop it. It's my boy. Okay, I think it's you. I think it's you. I hope it's you. Please be you.
What?
Please tell me that's right. Please just tell me that's the right one. I beg. Is it the red one?
Is it over?
It's never over. But you survived.
Was it the right one? I know.
What do you mean?
He looked so sick. Pointy ears.
I want to go home.
You can leave. But once an entity finds you, all the houses of hell will do anything to get back to you.
Great. How about you don't make me alone next time?
But it doesn't end here.
Great.
From now on, there is always a chance this will happen again.
Lovely.
No matter where you are.
Lovely.
I don't want this. I just want to leave. What do?
I'm sorry, but there's no going back. I've spent years learning everything I can to keep these entities at bay.
Great, and you left me alone.
It's the only thing we can
to
do.
Learn it by myself in one night. Thanks.
So
thanks
what? You're waging some selfless holy war?
It's not a war. It's survival. And I'd hardly call it selfless. We're caught at the front line of something larger. But I don't do this for some greater good. We either face it or fall to it.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could claim to be someone better. suffering hell to save us all.
You could have suffered with me last night,
but I simply want to live another day, just like everyone else.
You're mad. What's the point? I'm sweating.
When I first experienced this, I had to make a choice. I could run and spend the rest of my days in fear, or I could learn to face it and keep some semblance of a normal life.
Normal. Right.
I hate this.
It's not a life I would want for anyone.
Great.
But choosing between a life of fear or control.
I did not have control.
You're the first person I've met to face this hell and survive.
Great.
So I'm offering you a different kind of job.
I'm not going to suck your dick, I'm sorry.
Work the night shift. Learn what I know.
Yeah,
give yourself a chance at a life beyond fear.
Yeah, that's what I know. I knew that.
I don't know what you experienced, but I know it uses the worst parts of you against yourself.
Oh, good, so
the more you experience, the more you'll confront the darkest parts of your life. But through it, you'll become unbreakable.
Sure.
I'm offering the tools to take control.
Human
the choice content. Is yours. I hope you come back.
Listen, there's so many Jesuses in here and they do absolutely nothing. What's with that? What's up with that? I even brought my own. It didn't do shit. I survived. Great, great. Thanks. Thanks. Shift complete. Thanks. Thanks for that. Okay. Oh god. Well, that's it. That's it for today. I can't do more than that. I can't do more than that. No. 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 Just no. I'll just go cry myself to sleep now, okay? Thanks. Bye.